What's going on, Humber and Guelph Humber? It's your boy Devo, and welcome to Ignition Point, where you can connect with Ignite, your student union. Here, we're gonna be giving you access and tools you need for career success, leadership and advocacy, social events, and in this episode, we're gonna be talking about wellness and security. Now look, before I get started, I know we've been all at home, binging movies, playing games, doing the TikToks. I know, I see you. Look, I'm here to tell you, it's time to switch that up. So coming up, you're gonna be getting the scoop on how to be healthy and happy. And nothing gets your boy happier than food. I know, food just hits the soul differently. And also making food is super fun too. So first up, we got your Ignite student engagement coordinators going head to head in our very own Chopped Ignite.
Hello, I'm Chef Rudy. And with us today here to prepare a meal in less time than it takes to order it are our Ignite student engagement coordinators, Erica, Camilla, and Julia. Welcome.
I like cooking. I don't cook often. I let my mom do that.
I'm as ready can be. Not that much of a cook, no promises. I love to cook. It's one of my favorite things to do, actually.
You will have 30 minutes to prepare an entree dish with ingredients that are readily available in a grocery store. You also will have to use a secret ingredient with the entree dish. The secret ingredient is in front of you. And the clock starts now.
I'm gonna make kind of like a veggie stir fry without the eggs and some okra.
Right now I'm just preparing my mise en place, which is a fancy word for having everything prepared. I try to use it because it makes me sound smarter.
I don't know. So we're gonna make pasta for sure.
Okra is something new.
I've never used it before, but we're gonna try it.
I don't like okra, but we'll play around with it and hopefully I can make something good.
The okra looks like a knockoff cucumber. I don't really know what you're supposed to cook first, the pasta or this. We're gonna pick the pasta.
So I used some pepper, some salt, some vegetable oil, some garlic, and some onion.
I'm going to add green beans. I think I'm gonna cut up chicken too. I'm also gonna bread the chicken.
15 minutes, so you're at your halftime mark?
Enough time. Let's get everything in there. Am I doing okay so far?
An interesting dish, something I haven't seen before.
It's difficult to find time for cooking, but it's definitely doable.
You're kind of exhausted after classes, after work, so you want to order because it's really quick. But when you make your own meals, it's so much better because you know exactly what's going into it.
10 minutes. Does it have a bite? Al dente is good, but not too.
No, that was crunchy.
Yeah. 5 minutes, Erica. 5 minutes. The heat is on. You're down to 1 minute, and you need to get your plating done.
Oh my goodness, I feel like I'm on the show.
Time's counting down. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Plates up. Awesome.
Okay. There you go.
Very healthy.
Chicken is cooked well. I also like the way you applied the okra to the dish. All right. Mm-hmm. You definitely season it well. I like that. And even the rice, very nicely done.
Yay! Bon appetit.
What are those?
These are green beans.
You sure they're green beans?
Peas?
Snow peas, yes. A generous hand with the olive oil. The pasta is nice al dente. I like that. Good effort.
Thank you.
All three would-be chefs and foodies definitely cooked their heart out today, creating three fabulous dishes. As a judge, it's always unfortunately hard deciding on one winner. Erica's dish was the best one. Congratulations, yay! Erica. Awesome.
Thinking of updating your wardrobe, but cash is tight, and you don't have time to go to the mall, and you wouldn't want to anyways during this pandemic? Try this one on. I'm gonna show you how to elevate a basic black tee while keeping yourself and your wallet healthy. Because I mean, come on, you know when you look good, you feel good. I've got a tee, painter's tape, and fabric paint. Start by sticking paper between the layers so that it doesn't bleed through the shirt. Put painter's tape on the tee on all the areas that you don't want the paint to be on. And then start painting. You might need two coats. Let it dry for a couple hours remove the tape, and voila, your new trendy black teeth. Now look, if you try this, we want to see it. So share your design on IG and tag ShareIgnite. How many times has Netflix asked you if you're still watching? Now look, if you're at home watching Netflix while life is passing you by, we're here to switch it up for you. We're here to help you get moving in a fun way that doesn't require an expensive gym membership, and you could use anything just laying around the house.
Hi there, Erica here. Like most of you, I haven't been able to go to the gym during these times, so I've been doing my workouts at home. Unfortunately, they're not going so well, so I asked Humber Fitness Pro Nathania for some tips.
I've got just the exercises you need. First exercise we're doing today is you're gonna grab a bag and you're gonna fill it, make sure it's zipped and secure. You're gonna put some textbooks, magazines, we're gonna place it on the shoulder, you're gonna kind of hold onto the sides. We're gonna squat down, good, and then press right up, squeeze up at the top, alternate to the other side, nice and quick. So we're gonna grab a sheet. You're gonna put a mat in the middle of the sheet, and you're gonna put it in a doorway, close the door. You're gonna grab a hold of your sheet. From here, we're gonna take those elbows, drive them about a 45 degree angle, and come back. Last one, it's gonna be a hollow body to a half burpee. It's awesome. Let's see if we can get it together. What do you say, Erica? Three more times?
Question for you. While you've been cooped up in this pandemic, how many times have you rearranged all the furniture in your place? It probably seems that no matter how many times you try, you just can't seem to get it just right. A peaceful home environment is key to a healthy state of mind. So Ignite wants to help you by giving away a $500 Amazon gift card. All you have to do is head on over to ShareIgnite on IG and comment on this post, and you'll be entered in to take home a sweet prize. Now, we all love saving money, right? But it can be tough because things are so expensive, especially groceries. And you know what's even worse? When you have to throw out all of your rotten food, it feels like you're just tossing money away. But look, by making your food last longer, you could actually get the most out of your cash. No, for real. Your SECs have the tips and tricks to do just that. Stop brown sugar from turning hard. Bananas last 3 to 5 days longer. Keep your ice cream soft. Put it in a bag. Milk about to expire? Freeze it. Paper towel keeps moisture off the lettuce so it lasts longer. Berries stay fresh longer in a mason jar. Through these difficult times, people have been turning to the power of music. Music! It's amazing what you can do when music, friends, and Zoom get together.
This is my friend Liv Marie, a recent graduate of Humber's Bachelor of Music program.
Hi guys.
Liv, you know how music can soothe the soul and be great for your overall well-being. How have you been doing during the pandemic?
It was difficult at first, but it's really nice to get together and jam with the people that I used to do live shows with. Even though we're at home, we could still make that sense of unity happen.
Now you've got a song you're going to play and you have some help?
We do. This is my next single titled Sweet Love, and I'm going to ask the boys. See if I can get them on here. Hi guys, you here? So I'm just gonna count us in, and this is Sweet Love. 2, 3, 4.
Sweet love, where did you go, my sweet love? We used to have fun with our love. There's nothing that I've never felt before. Your heart welcomed my love like an open door. When nights would fall, I knew a way to go. I'd feel at home. Breathe in me,
listening to and playing music during the quarantine helped me to express myself, and I always found an escape in melodies and new sounds I'd never heard before. Music has always been a source to soothe my soul during times of need and anxiety, and I found that a lot of those around me were experiencing the same thing, so it's been comforting to know that through music, we've been able to unite and set ourselves free to feel healthy again. Thank you, Julia. Thank y'all so much.
Wow. Well, look, y'all, on that musical note, that's been Ignition Point. And don't forget to go to ignitestudentlife.com to check out more details on how to keep yourself healthy and your wallet. Until the next one, it's your boy Devo. Peace.